coming up next. Guy Delaney, Michael Doolittle, John James, Joseph Warren, Matt Brown, and Grant Brown. Ready to tackle those first turns. I believe a lot of the horsepower being sucked up by the soil here in Indiana. It's so soft, these guys aren't getting the speed they typically see them getting on dry surfaces. A little hookup, but I can tell you from experience, this is hard to get the speed in. Less than 10 seconds to go for our final run.
National Guard UTV. It's a new class of three-wheelers. He's the only guy in it right now. Number zero.